Ikaw ba talaga ililipat na dito sa ABS-CBN?
Right now, Kuya Boy, kung ako yung tatanungin, I love to. It's an honor, it's a privilege na magkaroon ako ng work dito sa ABS. But so far, I think nag-under negotiation pa doon sa ano. But I'm hoping na matuloy na sana. Siyempre.
I will.
The best will happen to the best people.
Yeah.
But anyway, ipaglaban mo. You're doing ipaglaban mo.
Yes, ipaglaban mo. Showing na tomorrow. After ng showtime.
Kumbaga, welcome program.
Yes, oo nga. Of course, gusto mo pasalamat sa buong na group, sa unit ng, of course, kay Direk Ruel Bayani for giving me an opportunity makapagtrabaho dito. And sa lahat ng bumubok kay Ma'am Cory, from you guys. So, it's an honor to be here.
You know what's nice, Boy? Kasi he's so versatile. Pwede siya mag-comedy, pwede siya mag-drama. Tapos tama yung age bracket mo ngayon kasi dahil yung age bracket na yan, ang konti, ang daming teen stars.
Maraming salamat, Miss.
Correct.
Diba? So, ang daming chances talaga.
Tema ng ipaglaban mo ay tungkol sa fidelity.
Inumin ko muna ulit.
Ano ang take mo doon? Bilang being touted as one of the most desirable, one of the sexiest men in show business.
Is it hard to stay faithful pag ganyang kagwapo? Boy was trying to say.
To be honest with you guys, right now I'm focusing on my work, my kids, and my partner.
Yeah, in other words, he doesn't want to talk about it.
No.
Yeah.
Focusing on my partner. That's a third. So in fairness, he's trying to say faithful ako.
No, I think he doesn't want to talk about fidelity because he's trying to focus on his work.
No. Syempre ako positive, Boy. Dahil babae ako. Gusto kong maliwala na pwede.
Faithful.
I want to respect that.
Hindi sinabi niya, I'm focusing on my kids, on my work, and my partner. The very fact in acknowledge yung partner means na huwag na kayong iba dyan umasa kasi may partner.
Ako naman, let's not talk about fidelity because I am focused on my family. But anyway, halimbawa, if you were to describe yourself in one word, what would that be?
Isang word, ah?
Isa lang.
Simple.
Oh.
Ayoko
na yun. Ayoko
na yun.
Pwede mong yun na lang.
Sige, okay.